When I've had a tiring day in the bath, in the bath, where the noise of gentle sponging seems to blend with my puppy. In the bath, me, 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 me. Written by Billy Strayhorn. It's been a favorite of mine for, I'm not going to tell you how long, but Billy Strayhorn was a collaborator for most of his life with Duke Ellington, and the song is Lush Life. I used to visit all the very gay places, those come what may places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The men I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distingué traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away. Too many through the day. 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with the sadness of a great love for me. Ah, yes, I was wrong again. Is lonely again when only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again. A troughful of hearts would only be a bore. In Paris might ease the bite of it, but all I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush, stifling those who strive. So I'll live a lush life in some small dive, and there I'll be where I'll rot with the rest of those whose lives are lonely too.
Thank you. I have another French fantasy, not that one. You know, my fantasy is that I was around for the turn of the last century. There I am, Paris, 1900, posing for Renoir in my Art Nouveau bedroom, opening at the Olympia, in the French version of vaudeville, or as the French called it, borrowing from the English, Le Musical. Oh, and there's, it's in French, of course. And there's one other thing that I should tell you. And that is, I always do at least one song completely against the advice of my director. Et voilà. J'aime le musical, ces jongleurs, ces danseuses légères. Eh, le public y rigole quand il voit des petits chiens blancs, the little white dogs. Moi, j'aime tous les samedis, every Saturday night, quand Paris allume ses lumières. Prendre vers 8h30 un billet pour être assis troisième rang, pas trop loin, et déjà v'là le rideau rouge qui bouge, bouge. L'orchestre attaque un air ancien de temps de Mayol. Bravo, c'est drôle, c'est drôle. The world's first nightclub appeared in Paris in 1843. And by the turn of the century, the music hall was the rage. And there's a tradition, which has lasted to this very day, of great stars, vedettes. Et s'il y a toujours Maurice Chevalier, Edith Piaf, Tina Rossi, et Charles Trenet, he wrote this song. Il y a aussi Et Dieu merci, Tata Chou, Brassens, Léo Ferré. Moi, j'aime l'air musical. C'est le refuge de chanteurs-poètes, ceux qui se mentent pas du col et qui restent pour ça de grands gentils vedettes. Moi, j'aime Juliette Gréco, Mouloudji, une mêlée frère Jacques. J'aime à tous les échos, Charles Aznavour, Gilbert Beco. J'aime les boulevards de Paris, quand il m'entend qui sourit. Leur chante, et ça m'enchante. J'adore aussi ces grands garçons de la chanson, les compagnons. On dira tout ce qu'on peut en dire, mais ça reste toujours, toujours les codes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On apprend à mieux voir, entendre, applaudir, à s'émouvoir en se fendant de larmes ou de rire. Voilà pourquoi, là dans mes sols, j'aimerais toujours l'air musical. J'aimerais toujours, 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 toujours l'air musical. J'aimerais toujours l'air musical. J'aimerais toujours.
Something I've never had, never had no kissing. Ooh, what I've been missing. Strange as it seems.